My father's dark past, a major current affair investigation, and one of the most jaw-dropping interviews you will ever see as a brave son breaks his silence.
He's pretty violent. He always has been.
Over the mysterious deaths of two young women.
I never wanted to grow up being like my father.
A current affair tonight.